The Lord Jehovah spoke with me this past night in a very, very powerful conversation. I know that right now there's a big, big celebration that's going on in Kenya, and you see that the revival and the judgment of God have entered the land at the same time. And now you see that the locust has spread out. We're talking 13 countries involved, and also the coronavirus, all these plagues that were decreed by He that speaks with you right now. And there is such a tremendous time in the history of the earth. This will leave an indelible mark. It has left an indelible mark upon the life of the church. But this past night, blessed people, the Lord spoke with me in a very tremendous way. And I know we are celebrating the massive visitor, the mega cloud of Jehovah, the cloud that is God Almighty. That cloud you see, and it's amazing because the wind is not pushing Him. The wind is not tearing part of Him. The glory is going with it like it would do smoke or do your normal cloud. There is so much tremendous, unbelievable wonder when you look at His presence above the tent. He that I call to come down from heaven and come and visit with me to affirm to you people that indeed, yes, the King of Kings, the Messiah is coming. The King of Righteousness, the Lord Christ, the Jesus of Nazareth, is now coming for His bride. But this past night, blessed people, even as we are in this celebration, this past night, the Lord Jehovah, He did speak with me in a very, very shocking way, in a very tremendous way that I want to share with you now. In the night, and while asleep in the dream, and then all of a sudden, the glory of the Lord, the cloud of God came, and then the cloud swirled. He swirled very close to me, the cloud of God like a funnel, and He swirled with tremendous glory, this time white glory, emitting white glory of the cloud. He swirled and stood right in front of me, and then He was speaking with the two prophets, and I was standing before Him in that great shock. And then, for some reason, I stretched out my left hand at His command, and then His hand touched my left hand. The hand came out of the cloud and touched my left hand. This is what happened this past night. The Messiah is coming, blessed people. The Messiah, Christ Jesus of Nazareth, the one that died for the sins of all men. He is now coming for His bride. So let all the nations prepare. Now it's absolutely clear the time is over, because the stripes of the messengers that operate in the tribulation and the great tribulation are being laid openly before you now in the beginning of that pain, before the real bad pain. And again, this past night, blessed people, the cloud of God stood before me. This is tremendous material. This is very inside material. This is for mature church now. And He stood before me, and He was glorious. He emitted white glory. And then when I stretched my hand, the hand of the Lord, at His command, He caused me to do that. The hand of the Lord came out of the cloud, and He touched my left hand. The Messiah is coming. Be holy, Todah Shalom.